Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 14 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, ring my bell, that'd be brill. Thank you very much. First off, I'm going to be adding the air filters to the engine and popping a wee decal on there. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. There we go, that's done. Next, we're going to fix the bulkheads in the engine compartment, then move on to the driver's area and get his seat fitted. So, let's crack on. So that's them fixed in place. Now it's time for us to do some more snipping, sanding and gluing. This time we're making the gearbox that goes between the driver and the machine gun stroke radio operator. I found out what that position was. Thank you. there we have it. The gearbox is now complete, ready for priming after a little bit of sanding. Tell you what, this kit is going together so nicely. The only issues I've had so far are ones of my own creation. So anyway, as you can see, I've been doing some priming with the rattle cans, and now let's crack on with painting these exhausts. And here's the first cock-up of the video. Hey, come on, it's taken over 8 minutes into the video. Anyway, I misread the instructions. Here, I should have painted the cap on the container black, not the whole container. Anyway, eventually I realised my error, respray the part and rectify the cock-up. There we go, that's the exhaust system done with for the moment. Now back to some snipping, gluing and sanding. This time we're doing the air pipes to the engine, so let's crack on with those. That's done. Now to do some test fitting of the engine. Wish me luck. Hmm. And that's the engine in, glued and clamped. Hopefully it's in the right position, the right way round, and not upside down. Guess what, folks? Yep, you guessed it, snipping, sanding and gluing. So, here we go with the fuel tanks. One down, one to go. Two fuel tanks ready for priming. So I think we'll leave this episode here. Thank you for watching episode 14. If you want to see what happens in episode 15, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.